I'm the master armorer for the Witcher and its spin-offs.
What a cool job title.
Right. What was the inspiration behind the weapon designs that you did for Blood Origin?
Push back into more ancient swords from Bronze Age weapons.
Okay, so this is what a character might do with these weapons. Want to take advantage of this and use one weapon to attack and one weapon to defend. If I keep the sword tight to myself, I can parry while I stab and cut. This is a bullying weapon. I stay what's called in my box. I harass, I can stab.
Oh wow, this actually has a lot of weight to it.
Yeah, that's a steel axe.